This is the worst I have ever looked in any of my videos. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be on that one mask that you need in this summer so that your skin will not suffer. You know, one of those days when you come back from office or college and your skin is literally fuming because of the heat and the pollution outside, and even after you do your face wash, your skin still feels icky and itchy and it needs that extra care. So I'm gonna tell you which mask is perfect for such days. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so before we begin the actual video, let me just tell you what skin type I have. I have extremely dry skin. No matter what season it is, my skin is always dry. But the mask which I'm gonna tell you guys is perfect for all skin types: dry, normal, oily, combination. Girls, boys, everybody and anybody can use this mask. This by Mamaearth. It's the C3 face mask with charcoal, clay and coffee. That's why it's called C3. So a person who has such ultra dry skin type, is very difficult for us to find a charcoal mask, because most of the time the charcoal masks are very drying and they are deep cleansing. So sometimes they leave your skin really dry, but this mask does not do that. Trust me on that. Let's just quickly read what this mask claims. So they say that brightens and tightens the skin, reduces the acne and pimples, made with natural ingredients. So if you don't know, Mamaearth makes all their products with organic ingredients. There are no harsh chemicals, parabens, artificial fragrances, nothing of that sort. That's what I love about this brand. And I have a coupon code which is flashing on screen right now, so you can use that and get 20% off. I'm not gonna earn anything from that code, just FYI. So it's flashing on screen, so you can use it. I have been using this mask since I think January, and I have not put this down. Trust me, whenever, whatever my skin goes through, I always reach out to this mask. Why I like this mask so much is because it does not dry my face, and secondly, it gives a very nice cooling sensation when you put this. So if you have followed my channel since a very long time, you would know this, that I love the Good Vibes charcoal mask, but this mask beats that mask. And when I say this, that's a big statement, okay? Why I love this mask for summer, and why am I saying this again and again, that this is the mask you need in summers, is because of that one factor, that it gives a cooling sensation. So when you come back from a very hectic hot day and your skin is like literally red when you wash your face, this is the mask you need to put on your face, because it gives that cooling sensation and it calms your face down. While it does that, it also prevents your face from getting new pimples, it controls your oil, and it just feels squeaky clean after you get rid of this mask. The next thing what I love about this mask is that it acts like an exfoliator as well. So what I mean by that is that when you go to wash your face, it turns into a charcoal powder, and I have never noticed this in any other charcoal mask. Ignore that bike noise. So when you go to wash your face, it turns into a charcoal powder. So when you try to wash and massage that face pack, it actually acts like an exfoliator and it exfoliates your dead skin, which is perfect for someone who has dry skin like mine. Let me just tell you that how often do I like to use this mask and how I like to use this mask. So honestly, you can use this mask every day as well. I use this mask every day, and my sister also uses this mask almost every day. She has an oily skin type and she also loves this mask. So if you're someone who has sensitive skin type, I would suggest that see if it's suiting you. Otherwise, don't put it every day. You can put it every 2 days. If you're someone who's a college going girl and if you come back home at around 3-4 like in the evening, you can also use this mask at that time after you wash your face. And if you're someone who's an office going girl who comes back home at night, what you can do is you can have your dinner and then you can use this mask for around 15 to 20 minutes and wash it off. Sometimes I like to put this mask for an hour also, but I would not suggest that you should do that if your skin is sensitive. Sometimes when I feel lazy and I don't want to put the mask on my entire face, I do spot masking. That means that whenever I have a little bit of pimples or I can see that I'm getting dry patches on my skin, I just put the mask on those areas and it works just fine. know me, you know that I force you guys to buy certain products only. I do not force you guys to buy all the products, but this is one of the products which I'm forcing you guys to buy. Trust me, you're gonna see the results in your skin and your skin is gonna thank you. I'm gonna leave all the links of this mask in the description box below, so don't forget to check that out. Let me know in the comments down below if you have used this mask or if you're gonna buy this mask. And I shall see you in my next video. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye. The skin will not suffer. Okay, so before I tell you the actual mask, what I'm gonna talk. Okay, so before I tell you what mask. Okay, so before we begin the actual video, let me just all over my face. I'm blabbering.